on you. Thank you. Greetings. Hey, we're very glad you could join us. We hope you have found our humble abode to your satisfaction. We don't worship so much as follow a set of principles. We want to bring peace back to this wasteland. The world tends toward destruction, so we try to make a difference. We try to remind people why the Great War happened in the first place and help ensure it won't ever happen again. We never give up hope. We never will, even though most live by the gun these days. And we are concerned with the children of the cathedral. They claim to want peace like us, but anyone who disagrees with them just disappears. Their dark god is not what he seems, believe me. Call it instinct. We've seen Morpheus and the Nightkin, and they don't look like peacemakers to us. Their hospitals and message of peace make them attractive, but we know there's evil there. A number of our spies have seen Nightkin coming in and out of the back room of the Children's Temple. Something important is back there. Ask, and I'll answer if I can. What would you like to know? Far to the south, near the Great Glow. The times were hard, but we managed to survive. We realized then the Great War must never happen again. There aren't many left down south. The radiation polluted almost everything. Most of the remaining people followed us to start the organization. We lived on the outskirts of the Great Glow. Sickness had started spreading, so we gathered all the people and we made our way north. That's when my parents were killed. Well, the rumor is that there was something so important there that the area was saturated with bombs to ensure everything was wiped out. Ask, and I'll answer if I can. You've probably seen their hospitals around. They preach peace, but there is something very wrong with them. We need to find out what. Ask, and I'll answer if I can. We don't worship so much as follow a set of principles. We want to bring peace back to this wasteland. The world tends toward destruction, so we try to make a difference. We try to remind people why the Great War happened in the first place and help ensure it won't ever happen again. We never give up hope. We never will, even though most live by the gun these days. And we are concerned with the children of the cathedral. They claim to want peace like us, but anyone who disagrees with them just disappears. Their dark god is not what he seems, believe me. Call it instinct. We've seen Morpheus and the Nightkin, and they don't look like peacemakers to us. Their hospitals and message of peace make them attractive, but we know there's evil there. A number of our spies have seen Nightkin coming in and out of the back room of the Children's Temple. Something important is back there. Good! We could use any information. Now, is there anything else you'd like to ask? We wish you the best in the journeys ahead. Please feel free to use our base as much as you like.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.